I see. Yes. A few scuff marks here. I mean, overall, it's pretty well kept. I would say yes. Okay. You just fold your pants back. So a nice shoe shine, perhaps a nice glass toe, a nice mirror finish, I recommend, and of course your foot massage. Yes, sounds good? Okay, wonderful. Yes, first thing I want to do is actually the leather. Okay. Let's go ahead and, you know, just clean up any areas that might be dirty. No, it's not too bad. No, it's actually fine. How was your day at work? Okay. Long day. Yes. I can imagine. Yes, I'm actually here until sunset. You are my last, client for today, which means I get to take my time with you. There's no rush. There's no other appointment after this. It's just you and me. So, I can take my time. Take this very small brush. It's some Boar's hair brush, and I'm just going to sort of wake up the leather, okay? Get the pores nice and open. Wake everything up. Really nice shoes. Well, I've been actually shining shoes for quite a long time. This is a family business. We're all shoe shiners. It's very old-fashioned art form. I like to think of it that way. First thing I want to do add some of this leather milk. This is excellent for little special spots. Especially down lining the entire shoe. I just want to add this nice leather milk. Less is more of these things. Let's go ahead and just add that around the entire perimeter of the shoe. And let that sit for a few minutes. Time for some nice polish. It's called Saphir. Yes, you know about this. The good stuff. Okay. Nice and even. All throughout the leather. Let's make sure that covers every single part perfectly. Oh yes. Circular motions are the best way to get really into the leather, to the pores. Let this sit for a few minutes. Just needs to really just get absorbed by the, you know, the pores in the leather. And while it's doing its magic, I'm gonna add a few drops of this alcohol water. And that would just help, yes, just help to melt the wax perfectly. Just want to melt this wax. It's just easier to work with. It's making little tiny dots. And I will let that sit. And then we're gonna just buff it all out. Perfect. And that's good for that. And now I have a very special brush for this. This is horsehair brush. Very special bristles. I'm gonna use this to sort of firmly, not too firm, just kind of firmly buff this wax and alcohol and water all together. And do the same. And add some water. Okay. Just gonna gently, just very gently start to shine. Start to even out all of those buff lines. Just want to make sure you even them out nicely. Leather sort of just guides you. That's looking really nice. Same on this side. It's very gentle. Seesaw motion. Just gliding the cloth on the leather. Beautiful shine. Not too shiny, no. Just perfect shine. I know the way you like it. Just the perfect shine. I'm gonna just gently wipe away some of the extra. Looking really nice. I'm very happy with it. It's perfect. It's just the way you like it. Not too shiny. Not too shiny. Just right. This gives it a nice polish. This is a very special cloth. Even out the wax without disrupting the leather, without lifting any of the product. It's sort of just perfect for this finishing. I think your shoes look beautiful. I gave you the front finish that you like. Nice and glossy, but not too shiny. I restored some of the color on the leather. Yes, so there was some discoloration that I was able to sort of, you know, restore and give it some new life. And there were some little spots along the seam that I conditioned for you. So it's nice and conditioned. It will actually even look better in a day. I always leave a little bit of extra wax, like a very thin layer, so that it can sit for 24 hours. And then by tomorrow, it'll absorb all of this conditioner and beautiful polish, and it will just look the best. Of course, you're welcome. Are you ready for your foot massage? Okay. Wonderful. I will prepare the area for you. I'm gonna get you a nice, soft, comfortable foot bed so you can relax your feet. Let me just set that up for you. Okay. Alright, wonderful. Are you nice and comfortable? Okay, wonderful. I'm gonna spray a little bit of lavender and vanilla. And this is to freshen up. You know, we wear these shoes for many hours and our feet get sweaty. This will help absorb any sweat, anything like that, okay? Just freshen up a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna start with this foot, okay? Just lift that up like this. And I'm going to just squeeze the back of your heels very gently. And now I'm going to squeeze a little more firm as I work my way down, okay? Get lots of heel pain from wearing shoes all day. So, this is definitely one of those trigger points you want to hit. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna just use my thumb to walk all the way up, following natural curves on your foot, to your toes, up to your toe. Okay. And back. Trying to wake up the plantar fascia. This definitely is a very painful area for us, especially if you're wearing lovely leather shoes all day. Yeah, this area gets very tense. Just gonna gently walk up. Squeeze with my thumbs. Just massage. It's very tender areas. Especially up here, this really meaty part. This is the majority of the weight that's carried right here on this toe. And just work my way back down. This thumb. Squeeze that heel. Yeah. Just going to gently stretch. Give some counter pressure, because we're always bending the other way, you know? So just squeeze it down like that, and the toes, squeeze, and the other way too, gently. Tug on each toe very gently. Don't want to too much pressure. Don't want them to crack, no. Just enough so that they don't crack. Okay. Happy. Start massaging this area here. Squeeze that. Place your foot down. Yeah, it's just like that. So we're just going to just put a little bit of pressure down and sort of trace your foot and squeeze a little bit. That's perfect. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm just going to gently massage around the heel. Just gently squeezing. Gently squeezing just to wake up this tendon. And then as I work my way down, I'm going to put a little more firm pressure. Just like this. Down to the heel. Okay. It's nice and firm pressure. Alright. Just walking my thumb. And applying some pressure as I trace the natural curve of your foot all the way up to your toes and back down. All the way back down to the heel. Now with both thumbs, just gonna walk my way up. Up, up, up. Okay. I'm gonna just gently squeeze and stretch your toes forward like this. Gently squeeze and stretch. Okay. And then I'm gonna stretch it. Stretch them very gently, yeah. you enjoyed your session with us. Okay, you look very refreshed, very relaxed. Good. Thank you so much for shining your shoes with me and getting your foot massage. It was so nice to see you again. Of course, my pleasure. You take care of your feet, okay? Yes, of course. Maybe get some insoles for your shoes. Yes, I think that would be a good idea, just to make sure you don't get that arch pain, okay? Yes, okay. It was so nice to see you. Yes, of course. You take care of yourself, and yes, feel free to come back whenever you like. Okay. Yes, of course. Of course, yes.